I remember once we were collecting in the Peruvian Amazon, and a Peruvian colleague and I were out in this little stream in the rainforest. We pulled a net through the water, and looking down, we saw this small brown fish, about 2 inches long. And in looking at it more carefully, we realized that there was something strange about it. So our question was, is this just some difference in the fishes in this little stream, or could we have a new species? And that was the first of the catfishes that I ever described. And from that, it's opened up this entire world of marvelous fish. Over the years, I've had the opportunity to eat catfishes in different countries and different continents. And yes, they're really tasty. Some of my favorites are some of the big South American catfishes. These grow to be about 5-6 feet long, and they have very firm flesh, and people will just cut them into steaks, just the way that you might do with large fish such as swordfish. And the best way I like them is just sauteed in a little butter with some garlic. That's perfect, nice fresh fish prepared that way. But then the other fascinating thing, of course, is just meeting all these different people in different parts of the world, learning about their cultures to some degree, and also seeing the fishes through their eyes. And it can be rather difficult explaining why is it that people have come from great distances just to sample little fishes for science.